I got you a present too. It has emotional and metaphorical significance.
It's beautifully wrapped. Wonder what it is.
It's an elk's heart.
Oh, cool. I don't have one of those. What's that sound?
It's zombies.
Sounds like hooves.
Zombie cows.
You're green.
I'm the Green Knight. And before you ask, yes, of course, I brought you a birthday present. It's a battle axe.
That's some axe. Am I an axe guy, though? I've always thought of myself as a sword guy.
But only if you play me a game for it.
What's the game?
Oh, this game is called All You Have to Do Is Strike Me With It and It Is Yours.
Hmm? I can't axe some stranger. Wait a minute, where's Jake? I know what's going on.
No, I don't think you do.
Relax, princess. Jake loves playing birthday pranks on me.
Yes, of course, one of Jake's classic pranks.
Okay, I'm in.
May your aim be steady.
Ha! Sure thing, Jake!
Happy birthday, Finn!
Oh! Jake, when did you... Whose head did I... Are you pranking me?
What? No! My prank is his fake-out gift. Huh? What's this guy's deal?
Oh, nuh-uh! Banana guards, surround him! And be on the lookout for anything else strange!
Surrender, please! Princess, is that strange?
Yes!
I did good.